I will show you how to replace your drip tray support for Udea. First, you have to take a bin container. You have one screw here. Okay. Take it out and remove this. Second, you have to take this steam knob with this plastic also. And you have to remove from here. You can see here this have to go here. You have two screws. You take this indicator out and now you have to be patient with this plastic because you can broke this here. So be patient. Now you have to take out this four screw here. Take out the broken one. You have to take this from the old drip tray and put it here in the new. So you have to be careful when you take this out, put it your finger here because you have spring here and will go away. So take this, put it on the new one. And you are ready to assemble all. Put all back together, and this is how to replace the drip tray.